around the whole time. You can always edit it later.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Learning slowly. Like I said, I'm like the worst computer person ever, but I'm learning how to edit. I figured out how to put my logo at the beginning of the movie.
That's nice. It
took me like 4 hours, but...
Yeah. Medium heat. I'll be in it at 45 minutes to an hour. The right, we're just not getting on for the first time. Thanks, buddy. So you want to get on her and drive her? Do you want to drive her or get on her, or what do you want to do?
I'm just going to get on her. I'll be right now.
Okay. And then what?
First, I'm just going to sit for 10 seconds and get off, and then do that like 5 times.
Cool.
And then we'll try a little walking, I think.
Do you mind if I get a little closer to you?
Yeah.
I just want to get a little closer to you just because it's another horse here. Don't want to block your angle, though. Cameraman. Cameraman.
Wow.
I like having another horse too. I just think it's a common, they're herd animals, so if the other horse is just stupid.
When Maggie's looking like that and totally relaxed, yeah, it's gonna help her relax.
I can only think it helps.
And it helps, you know, even because we project so much energy, so it's like, if there's three bodies in here that are totally calm and me who's a little nervous, then she's gonna be totally calm instead of nervous. Shay kept saying before I do this, I need to like have a couple margaritas.
Oh, I think they...
Maybe now I have to
drive. Yeah, I think they pick up on...
margaritas afterwards.
There you go.
Yeah.
She's not... I'm not even asking her to bend like this. She's just
That's
doing it.
Terrific.
Huh. You're so good.
It's so sweet.
Good girl. Okay,
we're
going to give her brain a little break. And then I'll hook her up to the lead rope and give it to you. And then the next time I'll get on and we'll try a few steps.
Okay.
Get beautiful Maggie into this little film too. And we'll come around here.
And then I'll get on in. So for the camera, this is just playing follow the leader, so that way when I get on, I'm not going to be doing anything but being the passenger. She's just going to do the same exact thing, but have a rider up on her. And that just gets her used to having someone up there, but not being panicked about it.
Yes.
She's got some forward movement.
She doesn't look real concerned.
Yeah,
she's listening.
No legs. Light touch on the bridle, just like if she was driving.
We're going to go inside turn for the camera.
Okay, inside turn.
Come on.
And I'm just putting pressure on her neck, just like if she knew what she was doing, neck reining. Pretend like you know what you're doing, and sometimes you get it figured out.
Just an old nag.
Forward again?
Let's go.
Come on. Let's go.
Walk on. Yeah.